That guy just walked on concrete. So an $8 sharpening for a dollar puck.
There is no logic to that. Hey, Evan.
This is his first game ever. Take it easy on him. Ever.
Ever?
He's a goal. Oh, he's usually a goalie.
Oh, so it's not his first time playing hockey. It's his first time out.
First time as a player.
As a player, yeah. Boys, good luck, guys. Have a good one. Okay. Guys, move it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. See that? Paddle down flat in the ice, nothing getting through there. Nothing getting through there.
Is it at all?
Pardon?
Looks like
no, it's not. It sits high, but pucks don't go under. Yeah. Hey! Yeah. Whoa! Blue! It's good! Hey! So good. Hit!
Thank you.
Good. Good! Drop it, drop it, drop it, drop it! Good! Okay! Offside! Good!
Nice!
Good. Good. It's good. Good. It's good. Offside, offside, offside. Yay. Nice. I'll Dropbox those raw files to you. those raw files to you of the game?
I'll just send the YouTube link to them.
I don't want that on my channel.
Really?
Yeah, okay. They are, yeah. Even like the ones where you think, okay, he's gonna can open them, they just stick it and spin, but he puts it and they pull like, fuck, they're playing well.
There's
like
one close to one here, and
yeah, and that one I was talking about was over there. My arm was ready to go, but he let him go and they skated out and it was like, fuck, that's beautiful. Fuck, I love it when they do this. It makes our job so much easier.
They're not much of a team. You know what? This team here, 15, the guy that scored, their worst skater on the ice, but he seems to be in the right.
Knows where to be. Knows where to be. Right place, right time. Yeah. Good. Have a look. Go. Awesome. No glove. Good. Good! Right here, guys. In deep. Good! Inside, guys. Thank you. Scrape! Okay. Nine and 15.
Boys, puck on net.
Hey. There, boys. That guy, number 10, yelled at his team after you guys scored your last goal and told them to shoot it on net. He totally missed the net there. Guys, feet, work it loose, work it loose. That's it, guys, good work. Yeah. Heads up, have a look. It's good. Offside! Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
It's okay. Good.
Six for a trip. Fire, trip. Loose, freeze. Outside, guys, it went right over. I'll take another puck though. There you go. There you guys. Good. Hey! Hey! Offside, good. There's no modified icing in this league. Good. Offside! You need to relax. You tried to jump around you. You're causing me more problems than you're worth being out here on the ice. I'll sit you for 10 and then you'll miss a game. Just chill. Nets off, nets off. Right here, guys. That's it, guys. That's it. You're welcome. Ciao, bud. Yeah, you're welcome. Ciao, guys. Ciao, guys. We're guys. Ciao, guys. We're good, guys. Good job, guys. Good job, guys. You're welcome. Ciao, guys. Ciao, guys. Ciao, guys. We're guys.
Thanks a lot, bud.
You're welcome. You're good.
Oh, you couldn't buy one.
Hey?
Could not buy it.
You know, it's funny. I mentioned it to the goaltender. When you're number 10, yeah. After they scored their third goal, did his big speech at center ice. Yeah, he's hit the fucking net. He skated down twice and missed the net both times.
Hey, that's rec hockey.
Exactly. But if he's going to preach it, he's got to do it, right? What's that? Oh, I'm just saying they're number 10 after you guys scored your third goal. He came to center ice and he's like, fuck, guys, hit the fucking net. And he skated down twice and missed the net twice. And that's what I said. At least if he's going to preach that, he's got to do it, right?